This is my New Year's challenge. This is my motorbike. A lot of you have been asking about my motorbike. It is beautiful, small engined, and I'm allowed to ride up to 175 cc's in Vietnam with my license. However, I've decided to apply for another license, the A2 license. This is going to be a problem, and I'm going to explain why. So without wishing to overly push myself, New Year, new resolutions, do something different, I've got this. 450 questions. 450 questions in Vietnamese for the big bike motorcycle theory test. I have 30 days to learn this. And as my mother would always say to me, it's good for your language skills, boys. I need to learn all this. 30 days, 450 questions. One of you lot can do the maths. Anyway, hope you enjoy this. I'm going to get to studying. Take care.